Welcome back to Character Elimination Royal Pleasure. Now let's go see our contestants. Okay, everyone. One duo wins the prize in this episode, so let's do it. The duo winning the prize is the Little Einsteins girls, June and Annie. Congratulations, you two. You girls get the My Little Pony Friendship is Magic Complete Season 1 on DVD. Excellent! Amazing! Alright, let's see the contestants collect the next tip. We're going to New York City. Yes, that's right. For the final challenge before the final six is New York City, nature's playground for celebrities and amazing visitors alike, home to the Statue of Liberty, Coney Island, and a flagship store in Times Square that didn't save the company, but people liked anyway. It looks like the contestants are already reading their tips now. All right, it says, once you leave JFK International Airport, collect the taxi and then go to Coney Island and for a funnel cake. The briefcase in your taxi needs to be opened and the funnel cake will have a piece of paper with the combination that will unlock your briefcase. That's right, everyone. And once you guys finish that, enter the combination that will unlock the briefcase, you will follow the directions to the chill zone here. The first six teams to arrive will make the final six. And the other six will be going home. All right, everyone, let's run. Hey, Sky Blue Spiny, do you know the directions to Coney Island? Don't worry, Spiny, if I do. Excellent, because if we're going to win this, we need to work together. Okay, Una, do you know how this final challenge will work out?
I'm not really sure, but whatever it is, I'm sure we can make the final two, or four, depending on what happens. I'm not sure.
Let's focus on that later.
Keep going, Anna. We can't lose. I'm going as fast as I can.
Okay, Kitty. I may not be a fan of New York City after 2017, but I still know how to get around.
All right, then. Just try to be aware of your surroundings.
Don't worry about it. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, looks like we found it.
Let's go open our briefcase and get to the chill zone. Congratulations, Jacob, Kitty, Spiny, Sky Blue Spiny, Stump Smash, Stealth Elf, Pencil, Match, Gobi, Una, Shimmer, and Shine. You guys have all made the final six. But however, Anna Banana, Lavender LaViolette, Annie, June, Abby, Spike, Kyle Larson, William Byron, 2021 Strawberry Shortcake, 2021 Lemon Meringue, Toopy, and Binu. You have all been eliminated from the game. Hold on
a second. I gotta say something real quick.
Viewers, vote for which one of these six duos to win the prize in the next episode. Okay, everyone, you have all raced hard and overcame issues, but unfortunately this couldn't save you today. You're all out.
Well, that was fun.
Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Competing in this entire game was a total blast.
Yeah, and I can't believe we made it that far, Anna. I'm surprised we made it so far considering we knew nothing about each other, Abby.
Me too, Spike. I hope we can work together sometime in the future.
I really didn't expect me and Binu to do so well this season, but both of us had a blast.
Yeah, I know, right? Being a city person might not have worked out at first, but I got to know Lime really well and both of us worked hard this season. I know, right?
And I couldn't have done it without you, William. We may not be champions this season, but it's the win in itself that counts.
Yeah, I know. We've had an amazing time.
And to be honest, our debut was one of the best we ever had. And we even spent the entire game trying to make it far.
Plus, me and Binu already won Season 5, and June, you already won Season 12, so we don't need to win again.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Hey, Toopy and Binu, when do you think the next season will be?
Didn't Jacob tell us? He's going on break after he completes this season and releases the season 26 plans.
Six teams remain and six teams leave. But which four teams will make the finale? Find out in the next episodes of Character Elimination Royal Pleasure. Stay tuned to see which teams make it, and see you next time, everybody.